How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleet's immobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers. And we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done, any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you too, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson? Shepard.
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral?
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, How do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Is that you? What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You have the contact. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
They're massive!
Come on, Shepard. Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move.
Look out!
How do you stop something so powerful?
Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. Have to go this way.
Looks clear. Let's go.
Come on, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander, you read me? I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Begum.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you.
Shepard,
Captain!
Through this way.
Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
Come here. I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. I get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo.
Reload, let's keep moving. Stop. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA, 3 minutes. Going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in. Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Keep your head down. Over here. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. What the hell up? Shepard, over here. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
You and me both!
Running out of ammo!
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together!
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Thank you.
This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
If they start backtracking, the angry Krogan act couldn't hurt.
Who said anything about acting?
Just try to keep it verbal.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride. I suppose I can make room for you too, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatris authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex!
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
Your colleague. We only found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
As would we.
But you have something valuable, Rex.
Something worth dying for.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist you remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Cerberus likely to target. Checkpoint!
Hang on. We're trying to get to you, Gordon.
Capable of anything.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Captain Kirahi.
It's Major now. Always hoped we would work together again.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
Take him out! Get him away from the female!
Got it.
How are you holding up?
Containment shield strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This truce must be important to you.
Earth's survival depends on getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan!
Female's on the way up to the landing area.
You pull this off, and I'm making you an honorary Krogan.
We're almost back at the house.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
This is
Phoenix 6. Server's outside bot, Shepard. Need assistance. Authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Did play fair.
What's wrong, Shepard? You getting old? Take that thing out.
Rex hasn't exactly mellowed with age, has he?
Firepower.
present. Pod under fire.
Some serious firepower. Maybe we can crack it open.
Cerberus never did play fair.
Serious firepower. Maybe we can crack it open.
Cerberus never did play fair.